Hello guys, it's Lady Nahana here, and I will continue my adventure with Zelda Breath of the Wild. Last time I managed to get to the Rito village, but I think it's time to try to hunt the beast. Not sure if it will be if I'm ready for that, but let's try. I will travel to Zora Domain. And it will be my first attempt to do it. I got about 40 shock arrows. Okay, let me only change okay, this one. Something before I go there. Hello. Okay, I will only cook something. Sure what I will need there. Should I use? I'm not good at that. At this moment. Oh, tall fruit and mushroom mix. Okay. How many we got of food there? Okay, maybe one thing more. Okay, tough meaty rice balls. Okay, I should change my clothes for the Zora armor, I think. Shock resistance? Okay, why not? Everything from the other set, but okay. I could buy something. Okay, they got ice arrows. A lot of ice arrows. But I don't have much money, because I buy some clothes last time for cold resistance. Okay, do I go in the right direction? I think so. Okay, so how many arrows I got? 30. Okay, we'll see if it's enough for me. Let me save. I should add something to stamina. Oh, I forgot to check how many spirit orbs I got. Reservoir Lake. You got bed here? Hello? And a chest? Yeah, I know. I know that is the last three I got. Shield. What I didn't see. It's 40. Okay, so I can drop this one. Something is inside here. Okay, I can eat some apples maybe. Okay, I'm not sure if I'm ready for that. Which bow do I will need? My best one. Hello, Virgil, is your name? Great. Good timing. Okay, and save. Do you see what I'm going to do? Hello. Poseidon, are we ready for that? I'm not sure. Not my best bow. But this isn't my best. This one is the best one. And this use 3 arrows. Maybe my falcon then. Yeah, I won't use the 3. Okay. Let's do it. Glad to see you're ready to go, Link. Oh. Are you ready for this? Do you have your Zora armor and enough shock arrows? I think. I choose the wrong one. Okay, I'll take this. I'm ready. I think so. Wonderful. You never kissed the amazing. Now don't let us go and appease that divine this as one. Here we go. Gaze now upon the divine this back. See those glowing pink orbs? You will need to shoot each of them with a shock arrow. With your Zora armor, you now have the ability to ascend waterfalls. So I shall take you right up to the side of the divine beast, and from there you can swim up and take aim. I know you can do it. I believe in you. Now hurry up and get on my back. Okay, I wasn't choose the color of the of the bow. I'm stable in the water. Ruta is responding to our presence. I'll move away and wait for opening before we approach. Keep going full speed, it's up to you to root your attacks. Are you ready? This is your confidence, the action, or stay close against us. So if it's hurting his blood, then we'll need to watch. Oh my god, so much information.
Let's find it open.
Should I do something?
Hold on
tight. Yeah.
Can we get rid of that ice? One more time. Watch that ice. We move now. You must break that ice.
How to break this ice? Oh, okay.
Getting closer.
Why is the bow on the ice cube? Okay, I will eat something. That's for sure. Uh, but I cannot just push this with my weapon and then go up and then use the arrows. Okay, something happened here.
Arrows ready? Go.
Don't miss this time.
Right, let's go. closer.
Oh. Okay. Swim. I don't see her.
Here you go.
Marvelous.
Oh. Wow, that was outstanding. Link, look, the water spouting from Ruta has slowed down. Huh? Ruta's looting higher now. You wanted to venture inside, right? We'll bring you closer. We're counting on you here to do good work there. Okay. So now the real thing started.
Well, Link, here we are. Looks like this is where the real work starts. Best of luck. Nice job cutting off the water flow from this divine beast. Show the enemy no fear. I'll see you back at Zora's domain. Farewell.
Maybe save the game now or something like that will be in the chat. Stirring house, you can leave your house consuming threads and veggies. Okay, thank you guys for help. Travel gate register to map. Okay.
You're here.
Zelda. Yes, I am.
I must say that I am so happy to see that this day has finally arrived.
Me too. That I finally get courage to get
now,
here.
Ruta can be freed of Ganon's control.
Yes.
You'll need a map to prevent you from getting lost.
Okay.
The guidance stone there contains the information that you will need.
Oh, don't argue, guys. Can I just save here? I think it's a good time. Okay, should I go? Should I enter? Let's see. I don't use these shock arrows anymore, I understand. Your magic carp is set, okay. A mini guardian or what? What was that?
There are four terminals remaining. Don't give up.
Okay, I'll try. Talking about snacks. Okay, so I need more to get here. Try to go outside then. Thank you. slots as always for weapon. Okay, but it's almost. Oh, I see the chest there. I managed to do it. A rupees. Okay. Do we have something here? Not really. Chest there. I haven't seen it. Jump there, maybe. I'm not sure. Okay, and there's another level here. Yep. Ancient Spring. Great. Will be useful for some upgrades. Okay. Let's go up again. I need to move it somehow. The wrong button. Oh yeah. Fail arm. Idea to put this. Still. I will eat something. Because I will destroy myself with the bombs. My maybe this one. Not only need to touch it, but need to stay there. So I need to rotate somehow this thing. That maybe first I will do this thing. Got a map of this.
Good. You've obtained the map of the Divine Beast.
Yeah.
You will see several glowing points on your map which represent the terminals that control Ruta. Take
okay.
Ruta back by activating all of the terminals. Be careful.
Okay. Yeah, almost. Close enough, the original username.
Thank you.
think I need to do something with this one. Unlock the map. I know there's a point here. There are some points in this. Is this thing? I can move a trunk. There are terminals here. Thank you.
There are three terminals remaining. You can do it.
I will. Okay. Okay, so now I need to stop this thing in the right moment. Take a while. Thank you, Big Return Bank, for help. I would like to get this chest, but maybe later. And glide there. I believe in me. Okay. Okay, so it's not easy as I thought. Because there are torrents there inside. Probably go in and turn it around again. But I can die. I don't see any option that go in there. Even if I stay this, it will took time. I don't have enough time. See how it correctly, but it works somehow.
There are two terminals remaining. You're nearly there.
Two more. And there's a chest there. I would like to get. It won't. Okay, it won't work now. Probably. Okay. stop it sooner, I think. Say it again. Searching for another jump version laser. Mansion crawl, okay, it was worth to do it. Okay. The water is coming from somewhere. Okay, let's see, and another core is somewhere up there. Check it in again. I forgot about it. It took sooner than... Yes. that was close. I don't know what games do you play, guys. Not the name of it. Ancient shaft, very nice. botón. It's not like you're at home. That it would work like a waterfall. It isn't good to line the CV, in my opinion. Huck! I'm thinking. Będziesz miał zlecenie, to chyba nie będę cię prosić o świadectwo pracy. Should I just put it? Should I go on the other side somehow? Maybe that's the solution. Okay, so my that I died, it gives me some kind of solution. Okay, so now I can use it to go up.
Just one terminal remaining. I have faith in you.
Okay. nice arrows. And I leave one chest here somewhere. Should I go for it? Okay, the last terminal is the one at the beginning, I understand. It's halabard. It wasn't worth to get here. Okay, it's almost. Is it? Isn't there one? I think is the last. No, it's more up there. Okay, my bad. Okay, I'll do it again. I do it once. Do it a second time. Yep. I'm here and it's under me. Try not to fall down. Should use water to get here. I don't know how is Trombapunk in school. Any ideas, guys? Was what I thinking about.
Activated all the terminals. Now you can start the main control unit.
Okay.
There should be a new glowing mark on your map. Head there. Be careful not to let your guard down.
I think it won't be easy. Turret. Oh. What? Open map, yeah. Okay, sewer is a main control unit. Move trunk back. Yeah, and? I'm sorry, I'm just not... Trunk, it's elephant nose, okay. I can move it, so... Okay. I thought you were talking about that I need to move something on that. I don't sleep well today. Sorry, guys. Okay, I can save here. This is a good idea to save here. Examine this. Now the real things begin.
Much of a fight as I could, but it proved to be my demise 100 years away. Regardless, I believe that you are well prepared for this moment.
No, I'm not well prepared.
I have taken you.
Careful,
that spear has a long beak.
Let's eat something. Something for defense would be nice.
precious. Not much room to operate.
It's appearing next to me. Great. Okay, this will be fine. Change a weapon for something better. Autologia. That's the question of the day. Made it. I hope so. That's all. Or maybe not. The second form? Do it. Do it. I use my worst weapon to make it not so easy. I got a heart container for that? Or what? What is it? Oh, wow! Another heart! Where is the Zelda voice? Once a kid made control unit, you will not able to re-enter the interior of this divine beast. Do you still wish to activate it? Should I? I think I'd take all the chests. How do you think? Oh my god. Okay, yeah. And the airplane.
Hello, Link. Because of your courage, my spirit is now free. And Ruta as well. Thank you. For I am now allowed by this freedom to be with you once again. Since I am now a spirit, my healing power would be wasted on me. I have no need of it. So therefore, I would like you to have it. Please accept.
Of course.
Mipha's grace.
Oh yeah. A new ability.
Yesterday, I was awash in a pool of tears. I had nearly given up hope and resigned myself to being trapped here as a spirit for the rest of eternity. But now you're here. All this time, my hope was to see you once more. Promise me that you will not hesitate to call upon my power if you ever find yourself in need. Knowing that will let my spirit rest in peace.
I must go.
Ruta and I have our roles to fulfill. We are both honored to be able to play the role of support. We'll annihilate Ganon together. Farewell. Save her, Link. Save the princess. Save Princess Zelda.
I will try to do it. Okay, so we can say that Ferris Beast is defeated. It took me some time, but I made it.
Way to be useful to Link and the other champions, of course. Our job will be to help Link as he fights Ganon inside the castle, however we can. Using your ability to drain Ganon of his power is key to our success. This is it. This will be our last chance and everyone's last hope. If we seal him away, then we can restore peace to Hyrule. And both your duty and mine will be fulfilled. Father, are you well, I wonder? I want you to know I have always followed my heart. I'm sorry I made you worry. I wish I could see you again. Even just once more.
Oh, that was sad. I'm back. Mipha Grace, a restorative power born from the spirit of the champion Mipha. When your hearts run out, you'll automatically be resurrected with full hearts plus temporary bonus hearts. Oh yeah, that's what I need, exactly. Where is red carpet for me? Return to Zerdem and report to King, okay. What's up?
Oh.
This Clara is here for the first time in a bit. I would like to celebrate by taking my daughter on a trip, but I can't afford to leave my post. By the way, Master Ling, you're gonna to fight Calamity Ganon again? Again?
Mm-hmm.
I mean Master Ling. You and Lady Mipha fought Calamity Ganon 100 years ago, don't you recall? Master Ling, you really don't remember anything, do you? Okay, in that case, ask me anything you want to.
Ah!
Okay, I know everything. Let's go to the king. Oh, we got a quest here. Oh, is the isn't a highland? Oh. You listen to what King Dorifan had to say. Yes, so it's the cause of the suffering in Zora's domain. It's all because of that Bizuruta.
Yeah.
That's why my senior apprentice Frank and I'm repairing the domain. However, our materials are a bit depleted. Materials? Oh. Yes, repairs squirrel large number of luminous stones. You can find plenty of them around Oplon Zorana. Have you by the chance already stumbled across some luminous stones during your travels? For instance, if you have 10 of them, it will be a big help. Oh my god, everyone wants something from me. How many I got of them? I don't remember how it looks like. Sapphire. Oh my god. Opal. Okay, I'll just talk with him. I guess. Luminous stones. Were part of the raw material used to Zora domain. The past luminous stones were often mined from Aplon Zerana, which is the wrong thing we built there. Frank and I are Master Dento's faithful apprentice. Frank and I always strip into better ourselves in the workshop. Well, Master always tells us repairing the domain is part of your training. Okay, I will give him. I will give him 10 luminous stone. In that case, please excuse me when I count them. And 1, and 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9 and 10. Oh my, you really bought all 10. Thank you. Yes, I'll help you take the luminous from you. Oh, that's right, I must reward you. Oh, with a diamond. Okay. And what's more, I'll give you one extra as a bonus. Nice, 2 diamonds. If you ever find yourself possessing 10 luminous stones in the future, I hope you bring them to me. But if that happens, know that I'll only be able to give you 1 diamond for them. Okay, so I can exchange luminous stones for. For diamonds. The rain stopped. I wonder if Prince Sidon was able to stop Ruta. Even so, there's were troubling. What's wrong? Huh? A highland, not just any highland. You are a Link. Of the Hallions Prince Sidon could have brought back. What are the odds it would turn out to be Link? Lady Mipha revenge, I should uncheck it here now. Thanks for your meddling, you're gonna admit about the tree that I dropped, that's I guess. But what do I do now? Okay. It's not worth to give them? Okay. I'll try to remember that. Yeah. Okay. up, guys? I'm here. Link, you did well to survive your trial. I have been waiting for your turn. The violent downpour has disappeared as the threat to Zora's domain. It's a little more than a bad dream now. Thanks to your force, there is no longer any danger of great flood laying waste to Hyrule. Your Apis, the divine beast Van Ruten, truly saved Zora's domain. We are truly grateful. What you did for us is more than we could have ever accepted of you. Link, I must sincerely apologize for my harsh treatment of you. The whole time, you were thinking of Hyrule's and Lady Mipha's well-being, just like the rest of us. All of the members of our council humble fold our fins back in the gratitude along with the rest of your people, of our people. Perhaps the older generation of Zora, myself included, misunderstood Hyrule's after all. It would seem so. That say, I would be overjoyed if you could find it on your heart to forgive me. If not now, then perhaps one day. Link, I must reward your efforts. Now then, I implore you to collect the treasure inside that chest over there. It was cherished by Mipha, a memento of sorts. I would like you to have it as a token of our friendship. Please take good care of it. By the way, Link, I see you are without your trusty blade, the sword that sees the darkness. Did you perhaps lose it when you lost your memory? What sword? So you have forgotten that as well. This is a legendary blade that only you, the Highland Champion, can wield. It's not that resting somewhere in a Hyrule even now, waiting for its master to return. Link, all of the Zora thank you from the depths of our hearts for your heroic and selfless work. And you too, Sidon. As your father, I'm proud of you for finding the divine beast alongside Link. You have grown much recently. I know you will be a worthy heir when your time comes. Father, I thank you. The heavy rains have stopped and the divine beast is our ally once again. How glorious, truly splendid. Link, this is wonderful. Link, thank you so much. Truly, I could never thank you enough. You helped save our home from vanishing away. This calls for a top-tier expression of gratitude. Zorarara. With all my heart, thank you. Oh yeah, everyone is so happy. Let's open the chest. What is there? Yup. Light-scaled trident. Oh yeah, and my inventory is full. As always. Everything is so bad. A spear of pillar's grace cherished by the Zora champion Mipha. Although Mipha specializes in healing abilities, her spearmanship was in a class of its own. Okay. Should I speak with the king again? I'm truly and eternally grateful to you for saving Zora's domain. Everyone's rejoicing. There is no happier place in the world. But Link, there is something I wish you to ask. Your journey with Van Ruten, the divine beast of water. Now you are back, but Mipha has still yet to return. Is it a spirit? Were we too late? I met her spirit. Her spirit? So that means Mifarilis, did she say anything to you? I see, my dear Mifa, I simply cannot believe it. There was nothing I could do to save her. Still, Mifa fulfilled her heroic duty as a champion, and she will never be alone. It's my duty as her father to watch over her even now. Link, she really loved you, you know. There is no mistaking that even now she's overjoyed to be able to help you. Promise me that you will always remember her. Promise me that. Both are gods. Good. I'll never forget her. I appreciate you saying that. You are a good man. If you're ever run into trouble, know you're always welcome here. No matter the time, we shall all greet you with open fins. Link, thank you. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. I'm just wondering if I choose the other option. Oh, I can't. Okay, I need 9 more memories. Do I have some side quest here now? Oh, I need to go to the stable, okay. Guys, I think that will be... Oh, I can also talk with Sidon then. Link, I must thank you. You somehow overcome the objections of the old geezer on our council, all to help to save your home. Yes, you're a treasure of a highland, taking time out of your journey to come to our rain and monster ridden home. And here you activate those orbs with shock arrows, free Diruta, and release my sister from her lingering regret. Link, I simply can't thank you enough, especially for following me to the end, pushy and unreasonable as I am. Zora Domain would still be in Perif if not you. You are welcome anytime, and we are ever at your service. Have I mentioned how incredible you are and how thankful I am? Because you are, and I am. Yes, you are the greatest of the Highlands and my most treasured friend of all time. Oh, that was cute. Okay, guys. I think here will be great moment to finish today's stream. It was really nice to defeat the first beast. Thank you for your help, advice, and patience for my newbie attacks. And I wish you to have a very nice day today. And see you on Wednesday. Have a nice day again. Bye bye.